What is going on, YouTube? Today we're playing this map. I can't pronounce it. I think it's Seiyun. But I'm going to have Google pronounce it. So here we go. Seiyun. There we go. We're playing some Seiyun today. Let's get into this. You know, thanks for tuning into my channel, Slim Pickens. I'm Polo, and I love custom zombies. I do play other games, but I don't really post about them too much. So this map says it's a work in progress. It's an unfinished project they had laying around due to corrupted files. I'm not able to continue updating this map. Oh, that stinks. But the build was still a good little map to enjoy. Ooh, loose change, double loose change. Okay, I gotta turn on power, so there's only one way I can go here. Ooh, double doors opening. That's pretty cool. The heck was that? Was the dragon out there? Belfitty. Oh, we got a PhD across the way. I'm gonna try to keep this, this 1911. Whoa, why am I getting double slapped here? Figures they'll point to the end of a round, always happens. I missed it again.
Double points.
One, pick it up, last second, boom. Nope, don't want a nuke. Oh, where are we going? I need to get power. Probably be able to hit this box once, huh? Making noise, right? It's not really shooting flames. Gotta hoard up these points a little bit. Door now. Okay. Let's go see if we can get power on over here. Is that a pee-pee? Have to come back for all that stuff. Darn it. That stamina up. What is that? Oh, that's how we escape, okay. What the heck is Jug? Oh, there's no, can I not get PhD? What the heck is Jug? What did that do? Oh, I mean, I probably shouldn't have done that because I don't have any points. I don't know, to get another gun. I'm completely lost of where Jug is. Why do I not know where Juggernaut is? Let's go hit this and see if I can find what this opens up, because I don't even know. Hey, pack a punch, but. There's no Jug on this map? It has to be something I'm missing, like... Give me the Mustang Sallies, boy. Give me the Mustang Sallies. Oh, it's not like... They're not leveled up ones. They're not extended mags, just regular Mustang Sallies. It's fine. It's fine. I was just hoping they'd be like a new and improved. Weird to me that there's no jug. Oh, wait a minute. There it is. Okay, I knew it had to be in here somewhere. I could not see that door. I ran past like 80,000 times. Get up there? No, I can't. Okay, now I feel a little bit better with Jug. Double tap Widow's Mine and I'm gonna go for 50k. I've already been in this map for 20 minutes. Like, what? Somebody that I used to know. So there's a rumor of why Treyarch was cease and desisting other clients that were custom clients. Because everyone thinks that they're gonna be remaking Black Ops 3 and some of those other games for like multiplayer and stuff. But I don't know if I believe it. That's a huge mistake. One more perk and then we're going. Actually, probably could. Let's keep spending money. Just keep spending them points, boy. Alright, two more. Here we go. Now we're done. Now we're gonna go. Unless I need Mule Kick, another gun, but I think I'd be good. I mean, this map has really good aesthetics, like the whole feel of it and the look. It's pretty good. I would love to see like what an Easter egg would have been on this map. Yeah. Okay, we're getting there. 14k. We'll be at 50k in by around like 23. So hopefully I can get this map in like another 7-8 minutes, and then on to the next one. There's actually a really cool map I want to play called Vikings Mod, Zombie Viking Mod. What is it? Vikings Mod? Project Vikings, that's it. Project Vikings, Immortals or something. That map looks fire, and there's a whole mod for it. You have to play in offline mode though. There's like achievements, I think. There's like, once you beat the game once, you can like change settings to play differently, which is crazy for Black Ops 3 customs. Like, it's probably gonna be the game of the, or the mod, or the custom map of the year, honestly. Halfway there, almost out of this map. But yeah, the Project Vikings map, I'm gonna probably have that in my next, after this video, probably the next 1, 2, 3 maps, I'll probably upload that one too. I haven't played it yet, so I'm gonna kind of want to do like first impressions on it. I feel like that map might be a map you play several times. But we'll see. So if I don't pack-a-punch this bar, I can just use it for points. Then if I get cornered, I can be like, oh no! Thank you, Mustang and Sally. Me during tax season. Get away from me. Double points! Is that exactly what I needed at this moment? Come on, give me them points, boy. 20,000 to go, 20,000 to go. No, end a nuke. That's a waste. That's a waste. Alright, 70k points, and we're getting out of here in my good old pickup truck with the black and the red lining. I got a bridge pour, son. Crane LTE SBA CO92457 4x4 biofuel. What the heck is a biofuel? Is that like ethanol, or is that like the corn fuel people make? I'd much rather escaping this bad boy right here. This Fiat looks like a Fiat. I mean, I could totally go path this gun, but I don't know if I want to. I'm thinking about it. It's round 22, and that will be okay. Now, if I'm going up to round 30, I might pack a punch this bad boy. Bar is actually pretty strong, though. It doesn't have a lot in the clip, but it hits hard. So now, one headshot, right? Oh, it is. Okay. Oh, no, it's not. Is it? Melee time, melee time. Me in my melee time. Meleeing away, meleeing all day. Meleeing from far away. Hey, let's melee. Max blammo. Anybody have any other thoughts on what to rename my channel? I don't really like Slim Pickens. I just picked that name because I just needed a name as a first. It's like the first thing that came to my mind for some reason was Slim Pickens. Now I'm just like, eh. But I really don't mind. I was thinking about renaming my channel to Max Blammo, but it's kind of weird too. But I don't know. Just when it comes to like names for a YouTube channel, I really have no clue what to pick. I could do my gamer tag name, which back in the day, in Xbox days, my name was nothing but Polo. Now I just go by Polo. But I still use But I still use nothing but Polo. I didn't really know what to do. Like Polo Gaming or like Polo Zombos? No, Polo Blammos? Like, I don't know. Polo Maxi? Max Polo? Anyway, if anybody sees this and you hear me talking about it, let me know any thoughts. Like, you know, it'd be greatly appreciated. I'll take anyone's suggestions into consideration for sure. Are we almost there? We almost out of this map. I'm getting my 4x4 truck over there and get out of this map. Need like 300. Oh, there we go. We gone. Boom. Leave a like, sub, comment. See you on the next one.